In this scene, Daniel is running towards the burning oil rig to shut it down. There is a tracking long shot, and when this is happening, the music by Johnny Greenwood is incredibly intense as it keeps building up and adds to how scary the scene is. Later on, there is a very long shot to show just how much fire there is. I think this film is perfect filmmaking and deserved all the awards that it won.
Strawberry feels forever.
Telltale Games was founded in 2004
by Kevin Bruner, Dan Connors and Troy Melander.
Originally known for Sam and Max and Wallace and Gromit games.
When you give the choice, it's 100% important for that player to continue on to the story. That's why I love Detroit Become Human.
I want to see characters, stories, issues that relate to me.
With directors, you have names like Ridley Scott, Christopher Nolan, Guy Ritchie and Sam Mendes. If any of these names are attached to a project, then it grabs people's attention instantly simply because they are involved.